IRB has IRB has slapped Najib with a huge amount of tax. Do you think there will be more actions like this towards any past ministers?
Yes, I think if there is not only past ministers, even the present one, if they don't pay, they will have to be the IRB will go after them. But we also find that during Najib's time, huge taxes were imposed on certain people, which are backdated for 10 years. That, of course, is not legal. You can't backdate. You can't have a new way of computing the tax and then backdate it. When those people have already paid their tax according to the former interpretation of the law.